He uncovered a pillar of the palace.
这就在这个郊外这个地方。
Hi guys, today we're in a museum. Let me just present you the first atrocity here. So we're having this beast. This is from a palace. Just one part of the wall, but the interesting part is here outside, where you can see some statues that are like all gucha gucha, all like garbage, which is weird because this is a museum. Seems like an unfinished part. This one looks a little bit better. But still, I don't think that that should be seen in a museum.
编钟，
对，
也是敲出来哆来咪发嗦拉西。
Okay.
就这个。
Yeah, okay. I understand. So that was the historical part. Apparently, we're gonna visit the geographical part. I don't know what that means. The translator said it. That was quite interesting. It was about the Ming Dynasty. Yes, let's get into the car.
So we've now arrived to the place where we saw in the museum. This is like a gate of the ancient capital here at Fengyang. There's not much left. Let's check this place out.
Very beautiful.
Yeah, very beautiful.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Nice. And this is what? What is that?
This is to protect it. The first
one.
Yes. You take it. I'll give it to you.
Whoa. What? Just got something amazing. Well, that's archaeology. That's just digging out stuff. What? Oh my god. Just found something. I mean, I'm gonna take that home for sure. So I guess you can find everything here. There's garbage, as well as some historical relics left, probably somewhere. Wow, it's like not really excavated. There's like history everywhere still remaining in those pits, probably. Wow, this guy's just finding stuff everywhere. This dude is a real archaeologist. Wow.
Bamboo stick.
Yes. Found something?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow.
This is Ming Dynasty.
Ming Dynasty, yes.
对, Ming Dynasty. This is a Ming Dynasty. Ming. 对.
Ming.
This is Ming Dynasty. Ming Dynasty.
清代的, oh, this is Qing?
This is 明朝, 清朝.
Qing Dynasty, Ming Dynasty.
对.
Yeah. So it's time for environment scouting. Look over there, this is the gate. Wow, looks great. And there's some kind of structure, I don't know what it is. And on the other side. There, can you see that? It's some kind of modern, weird stuff. Looks like a soccer ball. It's absolutely not kind. It's not part of this nature, so it's so weird. What?
琉璃瓦.
Yes.
对，那个大的完整的嘛.
大的。对.
Yes. 这个是这就是它这样的. 对.
This is a splitter of the. Of the, what's it called? A pillar. Pillar of the palace. That's amazing. Just look at that. It's a pillar of the palace from 600 years ago. Why don't they care? They just threw it to the ground. I mean, it's broken, but come on, sell it. You can sell it. My jagger. Yes, yes. Nice. Yeah, she will sell it. It's okay. Just bring it to the museum. No problem. Important question.
Is that glass here? Is it old? Is it worth something? Or is it just new? Is it someone who just dumped their stuff? Probably the latter one. Just garbage. You don't know. You never know what is garbage and what is historical. The landscape has changed, my friends. Went from an historical landscape to post-apocalyptic is what I would call this. Looks exactly how an ancient palace of the first Ming king would look like. I agree. Sure. I think there are actually some people living here. Maybe they're farmers.
Got it.
Wow. What is that? Is that a fruit? This thing? Come on, fruit. What? It's like a super rotten watermelon.
Oh.
Actually, it's that fruit. Yes, okay. What is that? What? Write it in the comments, please. In the comments. What is that? Search it on Google Pictures or whatever. What? He just found like a... He shows me a video of the...
5 years ago.
He uncovered a pillar of the palace.
这就在这个郊外这个地方，咱们今天没找到。嗯，但这里有四个，有four. 对。Oh,
okay. 哇，厉害。哦，你卖了吗？啊，不，这是就是这里面，我没有。还有。对，我只是来看一看。看一看。What? He didn't sell it or like give it to the museum. It's still there. We can still go. Looks like a desert. Sightseeing completed.
Here in this very exotic restaurant where we all eat from just one pot, which is okay, but we're eating like a whole chicken. I've seen the toes, chicken feet, maybe the head was in there. And the original thing is that the pot, actually there's a real fire in there. You can see there's wood, charcoal, no, there's like firewood. So quite interesting. We also have Chinese red wine, which is called the Great Wall, which is great. And maybe this thing I would rather eat than that. Stuff is so dirty that we have to disinfect, and even then there will still be dirt.
Wow.
Yeah, it's still dirty. Maybe okay. No, this is still dirty. No, I see some dirt.
So, I have no idea where we are. But check this guy out.
Why is it red? 对，铁氧化了以后不是这种颜色吗？
So we drove here like for 2 hours to see this spot that looks in my eyes like a Rocky Mountain landscape. Check these red rocks out. This is so cool. It's like the Rocky Mountains, just smaller. And the only explanation I get for my why question is Mother Nature, which is yeah, accepted. amazing. We're gonna make it to the top and then we're gonna have a better overview over this all.
Hey. Crazy man. Yeah.
So this is it, one of the highest points probably. Looks amazing. Wow. But why is it red? I still don't understand. But it's still beautiful. It's great. It was worth coming here, definitely. Hi guys, all of a sudden I felt so relaxed. And I sat down here on the red stones. Because I feel this view is so share-worthy.
Just check this out. This is just so beautiful, the landscape.
The last days and weeks have been really stressful here in China, also because of the language and stuff, but yeah, it's all been worth it, just being here. Could you please focus? Yes, thank you. Yeah. So, I just sat down, chilling my life, and unfortunately, this is pretty far away from Bangbu City, so I don't know if I have the chance to come back. My camera battery is dying, everything is going down, but the view is amazing. That means we've reached the zenith, the pivot point of the day, you know, the highest point of the day, whatever. It's amazing. It's cool. It's nice. We're just chilling out. Some of my photographer friends here. Yeah.
Yes, let's take a photo.
Let's go.
What is happening? What? That dog is looking at me. Scary. This guy too. What? I don't understand.
So we're in a Chinese convenience store now at some stop going back to Bamboo, whatever. And they have some Fanta, of course. This is the normal apple one, I think. And there's orange, which is usual in Germany, grape, and watermelon. Maybe I'm gonna take this one.
My boss fighting out who's gonna pay. I think he won. Yingle! Yingle! He won.